Hello everyone, in this video we will be discussing a two-bar truss problem. We'll see the aim of the experiment. A two-bar truss shown in the sketch, determine the nodal displacement, element stress, reaction in each member. Given the Young's modulus is 210 GPa, area equal to 0.01 meter square, Poisson's ratio equal to 0.32, and a two-bar truss member we can able to see here, the nodal numbers given as node 1, node 2, node 3, where node 1 and node 3 is fixed in all degrees of freedom, and at node 2 there is a point load acting towards downwards of 100 kN magnitude. We'll see how to solve this problem by using ANSYS. First, let me select the discipline as structural, give OK, then go to preprocessor, element type, add, edit, delete, add, select link as the element type. Since only one element is given in the problem, I will be going with only one reference number, then close this. Go to the real constant, select add, edit, delete, add, give OK, enter the given area value, which is 0.01 meter square. For all static load problem, the initial strain is always 0, so enter 0, give OK, close this. Then go to the material properties, select material models, select structural, linear, elastic, isotropic, the Young's modulus value 210, e power 9, I'll be entering as it is, and the Poisson's ratio is 0.32, give OK. Afterwards close this, go to modeling, create nodes, inactive coordinate system, I'll be considering the node 1 as the origin, so x and y coordinate I'm giving 0 and 0. Select apply, then enter node 2 coordinates, it is x is 1 and y is 1, apply, then node 3, x is 0 and y is 1, give OK. Afterwards, under modeling, create elements, select auto numbered through nodes, pick node 1 and node 2, give apply, then pick node 2 and node 3, give OK. Next, we need to apply the boundary conditions. For that, go to loads, define loads, apply structural displacement on nodes. Pick node 1 and node 3, apply, select all degrees of freedom and give OK. Here you can able to see that this is fixed in both x and y directions. Now, for applying the point load, select force movement on nodes, pick node 2, apply, the load is applying in y direction but acting downwards, so negative, so 100 into 10 power 3, give OK. Solution, solve, current LS, give OK, close this. How to check the results? Go to general post processor, the overall deflection can be seen by clicking plot results, deformed shape, deformed plus undeformed. Together we can able to see this blue color is nothing but the deformed shape of the truss, and the white lines indicates the original truss structures. So how to see the nodal solution in the list format? Select nodal solution, degrees of freedom solution, select x and y separately. You can able to see here, I have selected both x and y separately. So node 1, node 2, node 3, the nodal displacement along x and y directions, we can able to see the values here. Now for the reaction, go to reaction solution, select all items, here we can able to see the reaction values, close this. To check the element stress, we need to define the code. For that, element table, define table, add by sequence number, the code for checking element stress is LS1, give OK, close. So where to view the stress, go to plot results, select contour plot, line element result, at node I and node J, let the code be LS1, give OK. See, here we can be able to see the stress values for both the elements. Thank you.